Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Borås. Yeah, it's a pretty big town. It's going to be fun in this video. I will vlog in the city, so yeah, let's have some fun in this video. Yeah, my friends, this is so nice to be here in this part of Sweden, in Borås. I'm going to tell something more about the town. Yeah, the town, yeah, or city, is associated with textile. Yeah, and the football team called Elfsborg. They are playing in Allsvenskan. Right, I have made my way to the center. Let's walk over the small river here in Borås. Right, now I'm walking this way in the middle of Borås. Take a look at the fountain here in Borås. Right, now I'm walking this way. Now I'm going with a bus. There we got a Pinocchio statue here in Borås. Right, I'm by a school right now. And there we got the church behind the tree. Right, now I'm by a hospital here in Borås. Alright, now I am in a place that has the almost same name as a town from where I come from. I'm in a place called Hässleholmen. Yeah, and in Skåne there is a town called Hässleholm. Right, we've got a view of the tall building there, but it's behind the trees. The trees are hiding the view for me. Here we got a football field, but it's not that football field where Elfsborg playing their home matches. Yeah, Elfsborg playing their home matches in a bigger arena. Right, I'm back at the center. I'm going with bus number 3 to the arena where Elfsborg is playing their home matches. Yeah, my friends, the next bus to the arena will not come until half an hour. While I'm waiting, I'm going to explore more of Borås. Right now I'm exploring the park here in Borås. Right now I'm on board the bus to Borås Arena. Right now I'm going by the factory here in Borås. Right now I'm going by an ice hall here in Borås. Yeah, where you can play ice hockey, for example. There we've got the arena of Elfsborg. Yeah, Borås Arena it's called. Yeah, my friends, the same day I see the arena, Elfsborg will play a home match in the arena against Kalmar FF. But I'm not going to watch the football match. Yeah, I support Helsingborg. Yeah, and here we got some Elfsborg souvenirs in Intersport. Right, I have explored the shopping center now and going out again. Right, I'm back at the center of Borås. Alright, I have bought new lottery tickets. Yeah, I won on the last lottery tickets. Right, I'm going to the church there in here in Borås. Right now I'm walking this way, where we've got a castle in Borås. Alright, it's time for me to go back to the train station. Right now I'm walking by the police station here in Borås. Right now I'm walking by a college here in Borås. As I just said before, Borås is associated with textile, and I'm walking by a textile museum. Alright, I'm very close to the train station. Yeah, my friends, I have been in Borås in 4 hours. Soon it's time for me to go back to Varberg. Then I will take a train from Varberg to either Ängelholm or Helsingborg in, yeah, both in Skåne. And when I'm in Ängelholm, I will take the bus to Klippan. Or if I'm in Helsingborg, I will take the train from Helsingborg to Klippan. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and we'll see you friends in next video. Thumbs up!